wearing the number 10. And it's a good ball, and it's a goal, the free kick from Lombardi. Agili ran across the face of it.
How can you make such a stupid foul? Set piece, and you're absolutely right, Robbie. If they win the match with a long throw in or a set piece, they did it now.
Under his belt.
Switch, Mahdi Karim on the right side, Basim Abbas will play, definitely.
There goes the final whistle, and you can see what it means to these players. The Iran bench celebrates, the crowd celebrate, the players jump into each other's arms. It's finished here, Iran 2, Iraq 1.